What's up, guys? Welcome back to another mukbang. Oh, but if it's on, it's probably gonna shake. Oh, put it on the tripod. So all the yes, baby. My fries, your sandwich.
She said everything's there. So
this is Isaac.
Everything has to be there. Isaac?
Yeah.
Hey, Isaac.
Here's barbecue sauce.
Isaac.
For him. So I got Isaac a 6-count of nuggets with his fries. I got a salad for myself. I got a Cobb salad. And fries.
There.
I forgot his. That's what I was forgetting. Got sausage. More sauce, more sauce, more sauce. Yeah, eat it, baby. More sauce. You told me to eat
some fries.
Your fries. Zaya's sandwich. I got him a plain chicken sandwich.
Yeah,
I got you chicken nuggets. And here, what'd you get, baby?
Thank you, chicken sandwich, right?
Yeah, you got the deluxe. Yeah, we're gonna go to the store right now. If you finish your food, I'll get you the ice cream. Avocado lime ranch.
Oh, you didn't get a salad?
No, I got a salad.
Oh, let's get the handle.
Comes with some. Oh, tomato crisps, green peppers. Not the
chicken. Oh, baby.
And I'm gonna drizzle some buffalo and some regular ranch on my salad. It's hot?
Yeah.
Blowing it. This has corn, chicken, Monterey Jack cheese, bacon.
Okay. I don't know about you, I'm gonna start eating.
Yes, sir. And not hot enough.
They're too hot.
Yeah, I just took a bite of this. Well, this is the first bite. You want ketchup?
Ew.
Oh, and I got a bottled water, Isaac got a juice, and Jonathan got some Dr. Pepper. Mm. Mm.
I gave you a sauce. The sauce is in the bag.
Yeah, there's barbecue sauce in there for your son.
Milk?
Yeah. What? It's okay, let him have some.
Here's Zaya.
You didn't get fries for him?
Zaya, no, I'll give him some of my... Here. He took the pickle like a mile away. I took it out already, here.
Everybody's eating, including Mama. Everybody's eating, including the baby.
Yeah, she's having a bottle right now. What? It's okay, pick it up, it's right there.
Here's your son.
Well, that's why you have to hold it right with both hands.
Oh, shit.
What'd you do?
Barbecue?
Yeah. You wanna open it? I wanna put it.
Wow.
No, what now? Eat it.
You
Hold on, son.
We should have switched seats.
Yeah, why? You want me to open it for you or not, son?
No, Mom.
Can you see her?
Yeah.
Can you turn the table?
I bought up a lot of them.
Can you turn the table?
And me still trying to fix my salad.
Is there a necklace?
Is it right there? Right next to you, honey. Ranch and buffalo sauce. Sure, what do you want?
Sure, Isaac.
What do you want?
Fries, you know what he wants.
I haven't had Chick-fil-A in a while.
I had it the other day.
You did?
No.
Every single time that I get a salad from Wendy's, literally every time the tomatoes are spoiled.
And I was gonna tell you to the tienes la suerte with tomatoes. It's not only just one Wendy's, it's all Wendy's, mm-hmm. Basically.
Yeah, you can go to different ones
and
every single time.
I know.
They have mold.
I know.
So we've been contemplating and going back and forth. On our car situation. we're about to pay this one off. And we've been going back and forth on if we should get a new one.
Or fix this one.
Mm-hmm.
But I think we should get a new car, to be honest.
Because we do need a new car. Well, we need a bigger car. We need one where all the kids fit comfortably. The kids fit in this one, but it's like everyone's all kind of crammed.
Especially the passenger side.
Mm-hmm.
Because of the car seat.
We've been looking for a few. It's on top of the plate. Okay, eat that. Options. First, we were looking at the, was it Dodge?
No. Which one?
The Durango.
Yeah.
It's a Dodge Durango. That one's really nice, but I feel like it's too pricey.
A little bit.
For right now. It's nice and maybe in the future, but and then we were looking at maybe like a Silverado.
You're fine.
You're fine. It's right there, get it. That one might still be an option, but
what are you doing?
But in that one, the kids might still be a little crammed. Cause
Gamble.
I brought formula for that one.
Put it down. Thank you.
that's what we've been looking at and kind of working towards these past months. Earlier we came to the conclusion that, because first we were thinking of if we were going to get a new one.
Okay, I don't have my card.
We would trade this one in since it was paid off.
Give me
that. But.
The box.
Why? You want one?
But we think it might be best. No, thank you.
Huh?
I know, that's what I said.
What were you saying?
That we were thinking of trading this one in.
Yeah. Where's the farm in here?
It's in the bottom. Her water's in there too.
No, I can't.
But now we're thinking that we should just keep it and it could be Jonathan's work car.
He's just looking at his son.
Since it'll be paid off anyway, so it's not like we'll have to worry about two payments. Someone's always crying. No, she's getting pissed off.
How much is it? Two?
One. Yeah, mama, yeah. Well, she did. I'm telling you, she had 4 ounces, so. That way, if we have.
Eat it. It's yours. Okay, then leave it there.
That way, if you have your work car, then I can go and do like the grocery shopping that needs to be done. We don't have to wait until late. I mean, I'll probably end up waiting for you anyways, because I don't like going out. I don't like going out by myself with them two, now imagine with three. John's was trying to have me go to my doctor's appointment by myself with other people.
You're alone?
Yeah. I was like, absolutely not.
The moose.
He wants sedation.
No sedation for you. What? It's a book.
No, he says, what does sedation mean?
Something that you don't have the donation? No.
No.
Water?
Yeah, some juice.
Juice?
No.
Juice?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
My juice.
My juice.
No, mine.
Mine.
No, mine.
No, mine.
No, it's mine.
No, mine.
I love you.
No, mine.
No, you're mine.
Mine.
No, you're mine.
Mine.
No, you're mine.
Mine.
No, you're mine.
Mine.
I love you.
You guys are sharing that. I only got one.
Fine.
One.
No, mine have two.
Didn't
I have two?
And then I left my friend with it. Who's in
yours? That's why I want. We only want the book, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And we want to do that. That's why I let the cat do it. I let the cat just walking.
Is it? Is it bomb?
Yeah.
What's up?
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
That one.
It's like that. You just did that to throw salad on the clean clothes. What? You want some, Isaac?
Yeah.
Yes or no?
Yeah.
Yes, please. No, thank you.
No, I got.
Kids thing, so
okay, you're gonna let him borrow it after when you're done.